In the US, we don't get the Mercedes-AMG C63 estate. Understandable, because Americans don't buy wagons, but a shame because it offers a fantastic mix of practicality and silly performance. The closest thing we'll get is this, the 2018 GLC 63, which is almost a C63 in SUV form. Mercedes-Benz. There are a couple of key differences between the GLC 63 and the C63 beyond ride height, however. The biggest is the GLC 63's all-wheel drive system, dubbed 4MATIC Plus, which recently made its debut on the new E63 sedan. This system offers fully variable torque distribution between the front and rear axles, though it does without the E63's hilarious drift mode. At first, getting rid of drift mode seems lame on Mercedes' part, but honestly, it's probably better that this high-riding SUV doesn't have it. Mercedes-Benz. The GLC 63 will be offered in two body styles as a conventional SUV, and as a fastback coupe. Both body styles come standard with a 469-horsepower version of AMG's 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8, while only the coupe is offered in 503-horsepower S-trim, at least for the US market. In all guises, the GLC 63's V8 is hooked up to the same 9-speed multi-clutch transmission found in the E63.